Hi, I'm CG Lim. I have a father of two.
My name is Nash. I have two kids, one boy and one girl.
My name is Peng Ho. I work for X Church AYA. I'm married to Rosalyn, and I've got two beautiful daughters, Emma and Elizabeth.
I used to travel 3 weeks out of a month. Used to come back, change back and go out.
Tell you that I had a blast. My life was, you know, I had money, good times, all over. It's a young man's dream.
How I wish I can go to Mama. How I wish I can just hang out in the middle of the night. How I wish I can just go for sports without having thinking of her.
Actually, when you have children, you set to say, sometimes you won't take your wife. I took for me, but of course, the wife is always the number one, I know, but it takes a lot more your efforts, your energy, children.
As you get married and your kids, your priority changes. It's all about priority. What kind of priority you place ahead of another? To me, the priority is family.
Priority has changed. Odilia, I mean, very much play a big part in my life.
It's a joy to see them grow, you know, from baby and then until they, they get married.
True. I used to joke with Rose that probably purchase a double barrel shotgun when they reach 18 and just to protect them and make sure that no one causes harm or try to be funny with them.
The fact that now I have two kids and I have more responsibilities to take on, especially Isabelle being a girl. So I can really actually foresee that, you know, in the future I really have to, you know, put on a guard, you know, the fatherly guard, you know, to really protect her and all. And yeah. Again,
not
to be really a
role
model.
I think my children look at me as a banker, but it's okay. I accept that fact. At least looking at you, ma. Sometimes they don't look at you. That's a big problem.
Make sure they have everything they want. Make sure I can provide. I feel upset if they ask me something and I cannot deliver. You know? I don't want to have that kind of situation. So that's why I put my effort now. I mean, I take the challenge, whatever job. I want to give them the best.
It's my commitment towards, in a way, my work, the things that I do, my business, that actually spurred me on. That actually, it's like a stimulant. You know, the fact that I have a baby already, I actually work double hard.
Definitely, that was my first experience changing diaper for her. Lift up her leg, the thing just immediately shoot straight to my face. Was I angry? Definitely not. I just love the world, the whole thing. Definitely a great experience.
Like, father is your friend. And this is a very, very powerful friend. Because this friend, never ask for returns one. It's forever. Only credit, only no debit one.